The SmartRelease Endoscopic Soft Tissue Release System is a single portal endoscopic device that consists of a handpiece, endoscope, and blade assembly used to release compressive soft tissue along with additional instruments to prepare and clear the surgical pathway. The assembled device has a small blade in the endoscopic viewing window that can be elevated and retracted to cut soft tissue to relieve inflammation of the ligament. The endoscopic procedure with the SmartRelease system is easy to learn, simple to use. Once key landmarks have been identified and the incision has been made, a pathway for the device is created by passing the dilators and elevators into the surgical site to separate the skin from the fascia and clear the site for optimal visualization. Once the blade assembly is ready to be inserted, the foot is dorsiflexed. Upon insertion, attention will direct to the endoscopic view as the device is introduced into the foot. In the endoscopic view, the medial and central bands of the fascia are visualized along the surgical path, and a clear view of the fascia is confirmed. Fascia is cut by pulling the trigger and deploying the cutting blade. As the fascia is cut, a complete release of the medial and central bands are verified by inspecting the incised plantar fascia. Once complete, the device is removed, and sutures are used to close the wound.